Dale Ellis is one of the most celebrated and decorated players in Tennessee basketball history. The Marietta, Georgia native was a four-year starter for the Volunteers. He was named All-SEC three times, twice named the SEC Player of the Year, and Dale was a two-time first-team All-American selection in 1982 and 1983.
LSU with the ball, in a little tight, flicked away by Beeman, I think, picked up by Ellis. Tennessee three-on-one fast break, shovel pass Beeman, leaves it off with Ellis. Ellis will take it home, yes! Tennessee wins by 10 points over LSU.
Dale led Tennessee to four straight NCAA tournament appearances from 1980 through 1983. In 1982, Dale led Tennessee to the SEC championship, averaging 21 points per game while connecting on 65% of his shots from the floor.
Vanderbilt in, lazy pass, intercepted. Ellis going the length of the floor, lays it up there, good by Dale Ellis.
In 1983, he set a school record, scoring 724 points, averaging 22 points per game. And this before the three-point shot was put into play in college basketball. Dale Ellis finished his career with 2,065 points, which still ranks sixth on the all-time Tennessee scoring list. While there was no three-point shot for him during his college career, Dale used it often during his 17 years in the NBA. He was the first NBA player to reach 1,000 three-pointers. He made over 1,700 three-pointers during his brilliant NBA career, hitting 40% of those shots. During his NBA career, he did find time to return to Tennessee, and he worked on his college degree. He graduated in 1985 with a degree in sociology. A great ambassador for Tennessee basketball, a Vol for life, Dale Ellis.
It's now time to focus your attention to the northeast corner of the playing floor above the visitor's bench as we unveil Dale Ellis's jersey banner. Fans, at this time, Don DeVoe and Vice Chancellor and Director of Athletics Dave Hart will present Dale with a framed jersey.
Thank you. First of all, let me say all praise due to God that I'm here to see this honor today. I wrote a list of names down. I don't want to leave anybody out. I want to thank Chancellor Jimmy Cheek for making this possible, as well as Athletic Director Dave Hart and Conzo Martin, your head coach here, and the entire Tennessee family. Thank you. Thanks to Mike Akers for the hospitality you've shown us this weekend. Jerry Fortner, Ed Bailoff, Alan Swartz, Scott Billington, Judy Constantine, for your support. Thank you. We enjoyed a nice function last night. I have a couple teammates put together a function for myself and my family. We had players from all over the country to come to visit with us to celebrate this occasion. I want to thank Steve Ray and Rip Johnson for putting together a nice event last night. It's good to see teammates I haven't seen for over 30 years. Kevin Nash, if you know him, Big Sexy, the wrestler. He's here. Mike Stapleton, I haven't seen him for another 25 years. And my teammates are right there. I wish you guys would come on here and stand with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for one of the all-time Tennessee basketball greats, Dale Ellis.